start. MTC 219, number 20. Without guidance from their teacher, students will not embark on a journey of personal development that recognizes the value of cooperation. Left to their own devices, they will instinctively become increasingly competitive with each other. They will compare scores, reports, and feedback within the classroom environment just as they do in the sporting arena. We don't need to teach our students about winners and losers. The playground and the media do that for them. However, we do need to teach them that there is more to life than winning and about the skills they need for successful cooperation. A group working together successfully requires individuals with a multitude of social skills, as well as. While some students inherently bring a natural understanding of these skills with them, they are always in the minority. You need to teach these skills consciously and carefully, and nurture them continuously throughout the school years. MTC. Good job. Let's start. MTC 219, number 20. Without guidance from their teacher, students will not embark on a journey of personal development that recognizes the value of cooperation. Left to their own devices, they will instinctively become increasingly competitive with each other. They will compare scores, reports, and feedback within the classroom environment just as they do in the sporting arena. We don't need to teach our students about winners and losers. The playground and the media do that for them. However, we do need to teach them that there is more to life than winning and about the skills they need for successful cooperation. A group working together successfully requires individuals with a multitude of social skills, as well as. While some students inherently bring a natural understanding of these skills with them, they are always in the minority. You need to teach these skills consciously and carefully, and nurture them continuously throughout the school years. MTC. Good job. Let's start. MTC 219, number 20. Without guidance from their teacher, students will not embark on a journey of personal development that recognizes the value of cooperation. Left to their own devices, they will instinctively become increasingly competitive with each other. They will compare scores, reports, and feedback within the classroom environment just as they do in the sporting arena. We don't need to teach our students about winners and losers. The playground and the media do that for them. However, we do need to teach them that there is more to life than winning and about the skills they need for successful cooperation. A group working together successfully requires individuals with a multitude of social skills, as well as. While some students inherently bring a natural understanding of these skills with them, they are always in the minority. You need to teach these skills consciously and carefully, and nurture them continuously throughout the school years. MTC. Good job.